Hello? Hello, pretty ladies and guys, I guess. It is I, the sexy man with the big brains. Today, I tell a good story, yes? Good story. I am star, of course, yes. So, it start off with me being a comfy sleeping. And soon I see that I am in a place I wanted to avoid. Oh, but you know, it's okay. I'm a nice sexy lady. I had nice sexy lady dreams. So, I it's okay. But then, what the fuck? A penis stopping out ya? Who the fuck stop a sleepy guy, you know? Big pain for no reason, you know? So, next thing I know, I am scared like a shit and I hurt my fucking... this scary lady is giving to big troubles, but... so my sweet doctor Joshi helpings me then. It would be good place to wake up if it weren't for scary stubble lady! There is others, yes, too, a short sheets and a red-headed lady who is big grumps. She shot me! Why you do this? I just wake up on a sweet chew, and I'm an innocent nice guy, you know? I even tried to do nice favor by showing them direction of nearby village. So I fly! I fuck those shits! I too nice for them. I fly because of big water, but this place, it's my home. And I see family roost in the distance, I don't wanna get found, you know? So, I has big problem. Sweet Chu is flying after me though, and I cannot say no to her. So, I go to the village with her. You know, she say those are the sheets will not hurt me again, yeah? So, I listen, I toss off her. Shitty human fishing village is small, so easy to find a group, yeah? I find. In. I don't usually go, but still, I'm recognized by rude barkeep. He's so rude. I snap at his manners. He say sorry. Yeah, he say sorry, but then has nerve to ask for me help. He want my help. Boat's getting smashed, he say. Need help to solve a problem, he say. I am nice guys, you know, so I agree to help, ya? Yeah, easy. But I no happy with the situation, yeah? No. My soft wing. Chu convinced me to go sit at the table with the short guys and the danger women. And they tried to bully me again. Did the fish get stuck up their nose or what? I don't trust them. Then this fancy crazy guy dancing to in with a big bird on his shoulder. He make eyes at you, I think, the big bird. I fight the big bird if you try anything up again. But fuck, my big brother came in too. Then I confused cause he no see me. Then I no see me. What the fuck I go? Ah, I think a trick. They put a trick on me. When he leave, I have to explain about why I wanna hide. You know, free guy like me, Okay. I'm actually a prince. Impressed, I know. But I don't wanna choose to be. I wanna be free and have many little friends, you know. I'm a young guy, yeah? No! Not interest in politics, and I have many older brothers who better at that shit, you know? But no. My family want to use my body to please tribal neighbors. Marry me off as a bargaining chip. No, I fuck off and fly away if I want my life, you know? They no impress the party, nah. The party think I should have been forced to work for politics. No way. See, if they like it, if they're in my place, you know? Meh. Anyhow, we go to the beach to check out the bots. With my amazing skills, I find track to follow. Scary lady see something in the big water, which go in same direction, yeah, so it all confirmed. Yeah, I know this already. We go check it out. So there is a big cave. I don't like it. I don't like a funny feeling, you know. And I was right, it's a big bad place. We have to fight disgusting other manos. Why they here? Why they don't like a boat? Who knows? I cannot understand those stony bitches. We fight. I pull off the sweet nose, yeah. I sure I beat the elementals all up myself, yeah. Sure, other people up too. Crazy bottle guy did the fancy tricks. The scary lighties did okay too, I suppose. Gah, wow, even those short guys did stuff, but me, I am hero of the story, yeah? Easy to see that my skill saved money bank, so let's die. Yeah, I'm pretty great.